What's going on, guys? Hope you guys are having a great day, and welcome to my senior vlog. What's going on, guys? Welcome to today's video. Today, this is going to be my senior vlog. I'm gonna show you all of the perks, like pros and cons of being a senior. Basically, I get a shortened schedule. What everyone else has, like 6 or 7 classes, I only get 4. So that means I get to go into the school a little bit later and I get to get out of the school earlier. With that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get ready for school. I already took a shower and I'm already dressed. So I got about 25 minutes till I gotta leave. I gotta wait till 8 o'clock to go to the school. So I'll see you guys in the parking lot. Alright guys, finally in the school parking lot. Usually, for me as a senior, I would usually have to drop my brother off, so he goes to high school now with me. He's a freshman now. When I used to drop him off, I would have to be here like an hour and a half early before I would have to be at the school. Sit in the parking lot for about an hour, go to sleep, or just watch TV on my phone or something. You guys have a sibling that is going to go to high school with you, and you guys get a shortened schedule when you guys get to choose if you guys want to go into school later. That's one of the pros of being a senior, because you guys already have most of your credits. Another thing is you get to get out early. So I get to go into school an hour later and I get to get out an hour earlier. Right now I gotta go to class. Right now my very first class is physical training, so I'm not gonna be able to record much, but I'll try. It's basically just a weightlifting class. Basically, we get to it's kind of like PE, but you guys get to lift weights and do running outside and stuff. I think I'm going to be in the weight room today. I think that's what my teacher is going to have me doing. I'm going to get some clips for you guys with that, and then we will head to my next class. Now guys, we're back in my car. Usually when I get out of school, I usually have to wait about about an hour because of my brother. He's a freshman, so he has all 6 classes. He has to go from school basically for all 6 hours. So I'm basically just sitting in the parking lot for about an hour, little more than that, depending on how long it takes him to get to my car. That's basically it for what I do for classes at my school as a senior. Last year, you guys probably saw my video, my school vlog video. That was me last year going to all my classes as a junior in high school. As you guys saw, there was a lot more clips. There was a lot more classes I had because I had like 2 extra classes. I got 2 of the classes taken off my schedule for this year. I only need 22 credits to graduate, and so far I have 18. By the end of this year, I should have all 22. I think I have 18, either 18 or 19. But at the end of this year, I should have all 22 credits to graduate. That being said, if you guys want to see more videos, me filming in school, please let me know in the comments. I am going to be coming up with a Day of the Left video soon, probably in the next 2 to 3 weeks. And I do have that still special video coming up for you guys. I still have, still need one more part. They don't have it in stock yet, but one more part to complete for the big finish. And I will be recording that video and posting it next month and a half, probably. But thank you guys for watching today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys smash that like button. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button with post notifications on. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, black flag all on my mice. I've been known to spend a lot like Bob Barker, the price is right. Being broke, my kryptonite. Being rich, my super.